Oh, hi.
Hi.
Yes, hello. What are you doing?
I play toy.
You're playing with a toy. Okay. Oh, okay. The other side too. You should flip it to the other side
today,
too.
Today, I'm full today.
Oh, very good.
Orange.
It looks fun.
Yes.
What is the name of that toy?
I don't know.
That's too bad you don't know. So you made that at school. What else did you do at school today?
What?
What else did you make at school today? Just that? What did you do?
This.
Oh. Made it
easy.
It's easy to make. But how did you make it?
Cool.
How? What do you need? You need paper. You need glue.
Paper cup. Two paper cups. This.
Okay.
Rock and ball. Ball.
A styrofoam.
Yeah. Rock and ball.
Plastic ball. That's plastic ball? I think that's styro ball.
Yes.
Yeah. So you need a styro ball and two paper cups. You were not able to reach it. Too bad.
I clean my room.
Oh, that's very good. You should clean your room. That's good.
My mom and dad.
Your mom and dad, what?
Clean my room.
I thought you cleaned your room.
And I cleaned my room.
You cleaned your room too?
Yes.
Wow, so your mom room is very dad, clean.
Mom and dad, this is that room, in that room, but that mom put my room.
Ah, they put it in your room. Why?
Mom, why? I don't know.
Maybe you can ask them later.
Okay.
Yeah. And what did you do last weekend?
Oh, Sunday I play game and go my aunt's house. Saturday I studied math.
You studied math?
Yes.
What did you do in your aunt's house?
Play my sister and aunt, sister. Aunt
with your sister.
Cousin.
Cousin, yeah, very good.
Play.
Oh, that's very good. Is your aunt's house far? Is your aunt's house far?
No.
No, wow, very far. Good.
Not far.
How many minutes?
20 minutes.
20 minutes by car?
Yes.
Okay, not bad. 15 minutes by car, right?
Yeah.
Okay, it's good. It's not very far.
Yeah.
Yeah. Do you like going to your aunt's house?
Yes.
Very good. So it's not far, so you like it.
My aunt's house is...
Your aunt's house is...
This.
Oh, so where is your house?
In my house.
Wow, you know very well. Okay, very good. Okay, so it's very near, and I hope that you can go again to your aunt's house.
Yes.
Okay. Yes. Right, very good. So did your aunt cook good food, yummy food?
No.
When you go to your house? No.
Because my sister go on house and play on house. I in home and go on house and little play and go all my house.
Okay, so you just go there, you just stay there for a short time, right?
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
But I ate seafood.
Oh, okay, you love seafood. What kind of seafood did you eat?
I eat sushi, but my dad says, Wait, please.
Okay. What happened? Oh no.
That's me.
Ah, sashimi. Okay.
I forgot the name.
Oh, it's okay. At least your mama helped you, right?
Yeah.
Your mommy told you the name. Sashimi. What do you like more? Sushi? Sashimi? Ah, difficult question. So what do you like more?
Sashimi.
Like sashimi more? Oh. What do you like more?
Okay.
All right.
Sashimi.
You like sashimi more. Why?
Sashimi is octopus sauce, and I like some sashimi.
Okay, so in autumn season, you like to eat sashimi.
Yeah.
Okay. I think sashimi is also good, but I like sushi more because of rice. I like rice.
Sashimi makes sushi. Sashimi on rice.
That's right. So teacher likes sushi more because I like rice. Okay.
I like sashimi because sashimi makes sushi, and sashimi helps me make sashimi and on rice.
Oh, okay. Because sushi. So, sushi, sashimi. You're saying that because of sashimi, we can make sushi.
And sashimi sushi are same seafood.
Of course.
Like fish.
Yeah. Like it's fish. Wow. Did you eat lunch today?
Yes.
Well, what did you eat for lunch today? You ate
samgyeopsal.
Wow, good.
An apple.
All very healthy.
Rice. Some vegetable. I don't know. Right? Samgyeopsal.
I don't know if it's really samgyeopsal. It's meat, just meat.
Some meat.
Oh, that's okay. You can say I ate some meat.
I ate some meat.
Yeah, that's right. A teacher ate bacon and egg sandwich for lunch. It's like breakfast.
Wow. Lunch. Yeah.
It's lunch. A teacher ate bacon and egg sandwich.
It's breakfast.
Oh, but I ate it for lunch. I ate it for lunch. I like bacon and egg, so I ate it for lunch. Yeah.
Acorn and egg is.
It's delicious, right?
Yes, delicious.
Very delicious. So that is for teacher's lunch. Lunch. Yeah, that's teacher's lunch. Okay, so are you ready for our book today?
Yes,
okay. So I will show you our book. We will go to lesson 6. Okay, let's go to lesson 6. Okay.
Okay. Hi again.
Hello. And I don't know what happened to you. What happened to you, huh? No, we don't know what happened. It's yes. Okay. So let's go to our book now. Here we go. So this is lesson 6. That's what friends are for. Do you remember this one?
That's what friends are.
Yeah, that's what friends are for.
Right? Why SpongeBob dumb? Why?
Because he wants to fix Squidward's back. Oh, so Squidward is like, oh, my back. My back. And so SpongeBob jumped and he hit Squidward's back to help Squidward's back. You want to read? You want to listen?
No.
Okay, let's listen again to the story. Okay?
Okay.
Because you cannot hear it if I
no. I hear it.
Oh, my back. I threw out my back.
Oh boy, now my chance.
No, stay back.
Don't worry, Squidward. I'm coming.
No, get away from me.
Hold on, I'll save you.
No, get away from me. No.
Hold on.
No, get away. Oh, I'm ruined. I feel great. Thanks, SpongeBob. You're a real friend. No, I didn't mean that. No.
Don't worry, Squiddy, old pal. That's what friends are for.
I read. Now.
Now let's read. Yes.
I'm Squidward.
You're Squidward. Okay. So I'm going to be SpongeBob.
Oh, no. Oh, my back. My back. My back.
I threw out. Threw I, out.
I. My back. I threw out my back.
Okay, very good. What did SpongeBob say? Oh, boy. Now's my chance.
SpongeBob? No. Stay back.
Don't worry, Squidward. I'm coming.
No. Get away from me.
Hang on. I'll save you.
No. Get away from me. No.
Hold on!
No, no, get away! Oh my!
I'm?
Oh, I rhyme.
Ruined.
Ruined.
Very good. Oh, I'm ruined.
No, I feel great. Thank you, SpongeBob. You are really friend. No. I didn't mean. No.
Don't worry, Squiddy old pal. That's what friends are for. There you go. Oh, you're very good at reading now. Good job. Oh, okay. But did you understand what you read? Okay, let's check.
Why are this sleepy?
Who is sleepy?
This.
Okay, wait, let me check.
Yes.
Why is Patrick sleeping?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Why? And why Skidward pulling Patrick.
Why is Squidward pulling Patrick? I don't know. What do you think? Patrick is asleep. I also want to sleep. We can't. Hey, no. We can't sleep. But I think Patrick is very tired, so he sleep outside the house, and Squidward is trying to pull him inside Patrick's house.
Why?
Because he snores very noisy. So, Squidward doesn't like snoring, so he's pulling Patrick to Patrick's house. Do you understand? Do you snore when you sleep?
Yes,
you do. Oh, it's okay, teacher, too. Teacher snores too. Yeah, so it's okay.
Okay.
Yeah. But no, not right now. Not right now. You cannot snore right now. Oh, come on. There you go.
I drink a water now.
You drink water. Okay, go. Oh, yes, drink water. Are you okay now?
Yes.
Okay, very good. Now let's go to the next page.
Okay.
We will answer a question. What did SpongeBob want to do? What did SpongeBob
jumping.
Want to do?
Jumping.
Oh, no, no. He wants to help who?
Squidward.
Very good. So SpongeBob wants to help Squidward.
Yeah.
Was SpongeBob able to help Squidward?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Look. look again. Did he help Squidward? I'm feeling great.
No.
Yes. He helped Squidward. Oh, I feel great. Thanks, SpongeBob. Oh, he says thank you. What happened to Squidward? What happened to Squidward?
Squidward. SpongeBob goes Squidward's.
Okay. Right, so Squidward hurt his back.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Squidward hurt his back, but SpongeBob helped him.
Yeah.
Okay, very good. All right, we finished our questions today. We will go to part B next class, okay? Okay, thank you so much for today, Junso. See you on Wednesday.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.